just driving around, Jenna.
We're going by Epcot. Jenna says hello. Jenna.
Hi, Jenna.
Hey, Jenna.
Mara said she said warn the adults. You're an adult too.
Well, to me, you'll always be my kid. Oh, there's spaceship Earth.
I wish you could come, Jenna.
Earth ball.
There's spaceship Earth, everyone. John, not today. Oh, I run behind here. Run there.
That's cool.
It's where I run. Miss those races. Like, they were everything.
It's going to be interesting to see how they implement these rules because, like I said, I was at the mail place today, and it said on the outside there was a clear sign that said you're supposed to wear your mask. Went in, and most people were not wearing masks. I don't know how you enforce something like that. Yeah, so that's why I'm single.
Drove by Springs in a while. Getting a head start, everybody. I've seen people do that more. Yes, John. Good job, Richie.
There's nobody else here.
That's a heck of a spot to get stuck.
Not cool.
Just drop me off now.
I miss the Riviera. I miss the Skyliner.
Riviera.
I miss the quick service at the Riviera.
Primo Piatto.
And my swing. Just opened and now it's just like empty. Everything's empty and closed.
That's funny. Bianca.
Chicken Guy.
Nope, I haven't heard on that one either.
Don't think so. See, and that's the thing. Just because things are open doesn't mean, well, they're allowed to open, doesn't mean they're going to open. It's just like our local restaurants and everything. They've been allowed to be open. What you saw in Walt's picture, there was like nobody there.
Tanya. Why did she call it the wrong time? That's a good question. There's like no one over here. It's just fun.
This is nuts when you have the Junior Expo.
Where's the
coming along nicely though.
Arrest me.
Wait, I'm gonna have to bail you out.
John Morgan has that covered.
That's cool.
That's huge.
I like the hanging end.
I can't wait till it opens. Hopefully soon. Mar said go get a mocha frat.
Yeah.
That sounds good about now.
I just had a frat earlier.
I know.
Want another one? Wow.
It's a nice day to go drive. Mm-hmm. I'm at Blizzard Beach.
Here's the Winter Summerland.
I want to go golfing.
We have not done it yet.
You should see if Tony maybe wants to go. I'll tell you later, John. It's Blizzard Beach. To go in August, but that never panned out.
It's Coronado.
Yep. Destino Tower. I love it there too.
I don't know how to do that. Oh, there's the next hotel, everybody. He likes the Grand Destino. John wants to go mini golfing, he said.
Tell him he's on.
There's the tower. This is a fun drive. She stayed at the Grand Destino in September, August.
Oh, how nice. It's beautiful there.
That's what she said.
Mm-hmm. I love everything about that place. It's gorgeous. And the restaurant's really, really good, too.
Hey, Dan.
Dan.
The Disney Dan. Richie is our Uber driver today.
This stream brought to you courtesy of Richie's Uber service. In the Donner movie.
Yes, it is, Dan. It's the Donner mobile. And there she is.
Oh, hi.
Sure, why not? there's all the buses. Hey Nick, welcome back. Just driving around. Dan said, I'll forgive you guys for the ABBA playing.
My fault, Dan.
Don has eclectic playlist.
I do.
Yes.
I just love all music.
Yes, Chris. That is, I'm a plane.
Yep.
You can thank Donna for that one. Everyone.
Yeah, the boat was going.
The boat was going. Spaceship Earth, that's the wrong part, woman.
I was gonna see if you're paying attention. It's Space Mountain, I know. It's the onion.
It's Jenna's onion. Holy cow, that is huge.
Wow.
It's
really coming along.
That's Tron, everybody.
Wow. That thing is massive.
Dan said, that spaceship Earth, it shrunk. That's Tron.
It's not round anymore. Castle. Wow, look at the tracks, Sam.
Looks a lot different though. Nick! Nick, I'm gonna get that guy. That guy's trouble. Nick's trying to Marco Polo me. Just drove by it, Dan.
Oh, Disney University?
Yep.
Yeah. It's so weird seeing these parking lots empty.
Should we drive by JoJo's?
Ha ha ha.